For Tuesday, March 7, all markets were down on the Fed's comments. The S&P 500 declined 1.53%. The Nasdaq went down 1.20%. The Dow was down 1.72%. All sectors were down, but the consumer defensive sector was the least hit, while basic materials was the worst hit. Have a good day, see you tomorrow. Give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Check out our blog truewealth.moneyvikings.com.